Fresh fig, straight from Wegmans. All right. I know I've been told that figs get pollinated by wasps. Wasps crawl into the bottom of the fig, do what they gotta do. The fig takes the wasp, just kind of disintegrates it, pollinates the fruit, nothing to have to worry about. It has taken me so long to get to the point where I eat figs. So I bought some figs, probably like the second time ever in my life. And something was like, oh, let me look inside of this fig. It's crunchy, definitely has a consistency of bugs. Well, open it up. I open it up, y'all. And what is this? There's bugs. There's bugs. What the heck is this? There's like larva. There's another one still in here somewhere. You see it? Yeah, I know, Zylie. Disgusting. So, I've been lied to. Y'all said bugs aren't inside of figs. I planted a fig tree and everything. I'm about to uproot, dig that thing up, throw it to the wolves, burn it, trash it. This is gross. Like, this is gross. Tell me, what is this? Is this the wasp thing that they talk about? What the heck? What is this? Is this the larva that they say pollinates the fruit, makes it all sweet and juicy, that disintegrate and vanishes?
I'm trying to eat my chips.
Open another one. See this? Where the bug goes, I guess. See? You want to eat it? All right, eat all of hers. I don't want another fig.